morning, Brother Paul come to pick us up from church. And we didn't hear him. We heard him, but we didn't hear him. And by the time I got to the door, he was gone. Well, about 30 minutes later, my granddaughter and my son got into a pushing Chevy thing. And I called the police because I didn't want them tearing up my house. So the police came, and my granddaughter said that my son pushed her, which he didn't. But by her saying that, they run his name. He wanted me to tell y'all this. They ran his name, and his name came up in Pennsylvania. So they come in and pick him up today or tomorrow and take him back to Pennsylvania, maybe for a 6 month to a year stay. So he wanted me to tell y'all to pray for him.
Yes.
You know, El Marlo, you know, I've been hacking it out with my granddaughter for about 3 years. And this is a way, like Brother Mike say, God do things.
You're turning your negative to a positive.
Yes, sir. He do his things. Yes, sir. So my son got to go and do whatever he got to do with the time and stuff. But the police told me to go to the courthouse tomorrow and get a paper of eviction. And for me to say that I want her out of my house as quick as I could get her out. And as quick as I can get her out would be tomorrow night if that happens. But I don't think I can do it that fast. But I couldn't get it. I can get an eviction notice to get her out. And it's just like, since I came to the altar that Sunday night, looked like things just went from bad to worse. And I know it's the Satan that's in the people that don't know the Lord.
He's a coming.
My son is really trying to get it back together. You know, Brother Rose spoke to him about wearing the short pants. He had long pants, but he just felt comfortable in the short pants. But when Brother Rose spoke to him and told him about the long pants, he started to put on his long pants. He tried so hard, you know. And it's like, and again, looked like me coming to the altar the other night, just put the fat on the fire. You know what I'm saying? It's like, oh, you trying to get close to God. I'm going to put some of that ass in your way.
That's right.
But people, let me tell you, there is nothing nobody can do to turn me around from the Lord. Just stay.
Amen.
So y'all just continue to pray for me and my family. I even pray for my granddaughter because she is Satan bound. She just don't believe God is who he is. So y'all pray for her that she'll get her act together for these two little boys.
Amen.
I mean, with my son being out the house, me working at night, I don't know what's going on with these kids because she's never home. So y'all pray for these children. Pray for my family that God will change her heart.
Amen.
Because that's what she needs. And believe me, I would not have went in to 2014 without coming to the altar, reintroducing myself with the Lord last Sunday night. Because that's what they kept saying to me. You're going to let this year run out, and you won't be went to the altar and got reintroduced with the Holy Ghost. And I said, let me get on up now, for I can get what God has for me. And I know the Lord has something for me. Believe me.
Oh, praise God.
Come on. I might not act like I love everybody in this church.
God bless you.
I might not act like it, but I do.
But you're good.
I am in this church to stay.
Hallelujah.
I'm not going to go back. I'm not going to go back. There's nothing can turn me around because God has been too good to me. And y'all continue to pray for me.
Amen.